Welcome back to MTP. Paul Perito here in Miami. And today's question of the week comes from Jose H. Didn't tell me where he's from, but I guess he was busy on the weekend and came up with a fantastic question that a lot of people don't know how to answer. Our guest surgeon today had to leave early. His flight left early. It was Dr. Pinson from Michigan, and he happens to agree with what I'm going to tell you, but I'm sure in the future we will have questions where our visiting experts will disagree. But we had a great day today with Dr. Pinson. The question from Jose H. is, I have a question about the impact of the implant on the appearance of the glands in the corona. Currently, I get blood flow to the glands when using Trimix, or obviously when using a vacuum pump with cock rings. This provides a nicely swollen glands, which his wife enjoys, and he goes on to say exactly how she enjoys it. His question is, can you report how, if any, the swelling glands penis may be negatively impacted by the implant? That is a fantastic question. The implant cylinders are placed inside of the corpora cavernosum, which is the erectile bodies of the penis. That gives our patients a penetrating penis. The glands happens to sit on top of these corporal bodies. And the glands is an extension of the urethra, the tube that carries urine along the bottom of the penis, and it develops fully as the glands penis. Now, whatever tumescence you have prior to surgery, you will have after surgery. The blood supplied to the glands comes mostly through the urethra, the corpus spongiosum, although some comes through the what's called the dorsal arteries. But obviously these vessels can be compromised prior to surgery. If you have tumescence of your glands prior to surgery, you should have the same tumescence after surgery. Jose, you clearly need Trimix or a vacuum device in order to get this tumescence that you want. So after the implant, you would have to do pretty much the same thing. So for our patients, if they need glandular tumescence after the procedure, we use PDE5 inhibitors or Viagra, Cialis, those things. We use Trimix gels, which are available through compounding pharmacies, which is just a little gel put into the urethra. There's some studies looking at actually injecting directly into the glands itself, but this is only at the study phase, and I'll let you know as soon as that work is completed. Or you can use a vacuum device around your implant to get that glandular tumescence that you're looking for. But as far as a negative effect, no, it doesn't affect it negatively. It leaves it the way it was prior to the implant. I love the question. Keep them coming, guys. That came on a Sunday afternoon, so these guys were clearly thinking about, you know, everything wonderful about the penis. So welcome back to Meet the Penis. See you next week.